What's up, guys? Today we're back in the back with an experiment you're told never to try at home. Today we're experimenting with water and high voltage electricity. I'm just kidding, that's not even my intro. Get that camera on now, please. Welcome back to Warp Perception, and this episode is a third viewer request, a third inspired by another channel, and a third my own idea. He requested that we reshoot that same subject, so here it goes. That is actually really my intro. So after getting that request, I went back and I watched that video. It was actually one of my favorites. And it turns out I have that exact same transformer laying around. So I went out and I got an even bigger one. This transformer is 15,000 volts. And for this particular video, I actually need an assistant. And here she is. Her name is April. I'm excited. Let's get this set up. That looks so cool. I'm gonna show you that in slow motion before moving on to the water. Now this time what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to vary the spark in between these two electrodes and see what happens. See how far we can get away from one another and how close we can get. Wow, that was cool. And I ran into something else that I thought was pretty cool. Check this out. That looks cool. All right, so now I got that out of the way. That wasn't really supposed to be part of this, but I thought that looked pretty cool. I have our glass and I have our good old Chicago tap water with a ton of minerals. So I'm gonna fill up this glass. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna first just do straight tap water, and then I'm gonna add some salt to it and see what that does differently. And if you liked this video with this high voltage, you know, let us know and we'll do some more. I actually have some really cool ideas I'm gonna use this transformer for and film it in slow motion. And yeah, here it goes. Here's our first water test. Okay, go ahead. All right, this is agua natural. Oh, we got some smoke there. Quite loud, huh? So I don't know what you thought about that footage that you just saw. Really didn't excite me. But so just for the sake of doing it, I'm gonna get this salt and do the second version of this I told you about, even though I really don't want to. I wanna move on to the next thing. I got a little surprise. That's really what I wanna do. But I'm gonna do the salt thing anyway. You ready? Okay, let's get a lot of salt in there. Let me just grab my little wires here. And I am going to have, hold on, wait. Don't try to electrocute me over there. Go ahead, hit it. Oh, I got a little yellow something. Oh, whoa, it's shocking me. No, that's okay, I could take it. It's actually shocking me a little bit. It's kind of weird. Yeah, that's kind of weird. I felt the shock in my chest. It seems like it chooses to go through the water in the air. Look at that. Dang it. Alright, that's all she wrote. So yeah, that was alright. I'm going to move on to my little extra thing that I got. I think it's going to look pretty cool. I'm going to light this up and try to drop one of these things. They're actually really loud. I don't even want to touch them without gloves, because these things hurt like hell. I'm gonna drop one of these in between there, in between those electrodes while it's lit. Let's get this salt water out of here. Hopefully this is energized. It actually feels a little warm. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna drop a thunder snap in between here, and then that'll be it for this episode. Hopefully you enjoyed this, and tell me what you think in the comments below. Anyway, because your opinion is important to me. All right, so here we go. These are the thunder snaps right here. And you can see how they're packed. And these things are actually, I don't even like grabbing them because I'm already like missing fingers over here, but check this out here. That's how loud they are. So anyway, so we got one right in between our electrodes. Right here. Get on here, hit the switch. Oh, it's just gonna make a fire. And it's it, what? All right, so that was kind of lame. All it did was kind of just did surgery. I don't know, I guess those are little snapples. Snapples or little, I don't know what those are. They look like those little rocks, you know, those fizzing or the popping rocks, the gum when I was a kid. Yeah, they look just like them. I'm pretty sure that's what blows up. Let's see, let's throw it over there. Yeah. Oh, it didn't do anything. All right, so I decided to do one more stupid thing before we finish up this episode. But this little thing, I can't believe this thing didn't blow. So I'm just going to touch them together. And then we're going to hit this, and here we go. Nothing. Oh! Took a couple clicks, but it actually worked. And we got our slow motion footage, too. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode of me trying to get this transformer to do some crazy things, which apparently it couldn't do. I think if I ever reshoot this kind of episode, it's going to be like some wire straight from the transformer on the pole, like 100,000 volts. Because this thing, yeah, I don't know. Just seems like wasn't up to the task at hand. But I do have a lot of other ideas. That's about it. So hopefully you enjoyed it. See you next time. Check out our other videos and everything else. And yeah, see you later. Bye. So before I go, I was just walking out and I ran into these little like packages of aluminum powder and other stuff that I have for some thermite I was making. I was just thinking, you know, if I put some aluminum powder out on the table, spread it out, put an electrode on each end, I would think that the aluminum would conduct electricity and make a nice wide spark. So let me try this right there. Let's see what happens. Hang on, let me bring my electrodes right here. Right there, let's do one. And this is not gunpowder or anything, so I don't think anything's gonna happen, but one, two, right here. Right here it goes. It's burning it up. Okay. What the hell, I ain't doing nothing no more. I think I burned up the transformer. I think I burned it up, burn it up! Whoa, okay. Oh, that looks cool. Look at that. It's like fireworks. Check that out. Oh, so okay. There we go. Now we're talking. All right, it actually did something. Look at that. And I'm holding it with my bare hands like a dummy. All right. We know it has some kind of potential. Now I'm just going to start thinking of something that we can do. So if you have any suggestions, put them below in the comments because I'm starting to get excited again. Yeah, that's about it.